Well, we've got it scrubbed down. First coat, that's just with a rasp, a toothed rasp. Just scratch it off, get it level. Now we'll take that and we'll sand it, and then put another coat and keep going until we get a nice smooth finish. Another day has passed. We got that scrubbed down. We got it sanded. It's looking a lot better. It's not done yet, but it's looking better. Hold it up to the light. It's not very thick. You know what I mean? It's not like I'm plastering it on very thick each time. Maybe a 32nd of an inch. That's all. But in the process, it's looking better and better, and it will continue to look better and better until you get it done. So I'll probably do that twice more. I won't film that. So we'll leave that off for this week, and next time we visit, well, maybe we'll have some primer on it and see how smooth I actually got it. But it feels much better than it did. Much better. Later.